Thomas, don't you dare talk about my oath!